Tesla is preparing a major change to launch hardware for any day now. And you know what I'm looking for in this new hardware for? I'm very interested to see if this new Tesla hardware will support V2G, vehicle to grid functionality. I know that there is little connection, but Tesla addressing the lack of V2G in this new hardware would be great in my opinion. All right, so Tesla is preparing to launch its new Autopilot hardware 4.0 upgrade according to a filing with European regulators. The automaker is expected to announce a new Autopilot self-driving hardware suite, which has been referred to as hardware 4.0, or you probably have seen this HW4, hardware 4.0, any day now. There have been quite a few indications that some major changes are coming. For example, after famously removing radar sensors from its hardware suite, we learned in December that Tesla is planning to add one as soon as this month. Additionally, we also reported on a Tesla Model 3 prototype that potentially featured a new Autopilot full self-driving hardware suite. In this report, in the future, I may refer to full self-driving as FSD. A report coming out of China also showed that Tesla applied with regulators for some modifications to its vehicles, including new autopilot cameras. Now, Tesla has done the same in Europe, where it files for changes to its vehicles with regulators in the Netherlands. The Tesla forum TFF as the neat tracker to follow all the changes that the automaker applies for with the regulator, and it revealed a new application for Tesla Model S and Tesla Model X with a significant list of changes. So here are some of those changes that I want to share with you, friends. Introduction of Generation 4 Complex Vehicle Control System. That's the Autopilot. Introduction of new car computer and GNSS antenna. To be honest, I don't know what GNSS antenna is. If some of you know, please let me know in the comment section. Another one, introduction of Gen 3 inverters to drive units. Another one, change to automatic dipped and main beam sensor. Unification of Model X brake system application. So you can see lots of changes, but there is more. Introduction of new stay arm for Model X interior rear view mirror. I think that's interesting. Here's another one. Update to manufacturer's engine code. Wow, what would that mean? Another one, update to vehicle's rear badging. Another one, update to vehicle's maximum vehicle speed. So what would this update mean? I think these changes to hardware 4 are going to be very interesting. So it confirms that Tesla is about to release the new Autopilot hardware 4, and it is going to include a new computer. With Tesla now applying with regulators, it is fair to expect the launch of new hardware to be imminent. Like I said in the beginning of this report, it may be any day now. CEO of Tesla, Elon Musk, recently commented on the introduction of hardware 4.0, and while he didn't release any details about the upgrade or its timing, he did confirm that Tesla doesn't plan to offer retrofits for older models. That means new hardware is coming up. Interestingly, more changes are being introduced at the same time, including a new driver inverter, though more details are not available yet. So we're going to look forward to see what Tesla reveals when it makes the announcement. And the new top speed appears to be linked to the plat models, which have yet to deliver on Tesla's original top speed promises, were first announcing its new top-of-the-line models. The automaker Tesla has been software limiting the top speed until it can release its carbon ceramic or ceramic brake kit to improve braking performance and make the insane top speed of 322 kilometers per hour, that's 200 miles per hour, to safer. The Autopilot hardware 4.0 upgrade is packed with cutting-edge features that are sure to delight Tesla owners. Here are some of the key features that you can expect. Improved autonomous driving capabilities. The new hardware is equipped with a more powerful processor and advanced sensors that will provide more accurate and reliable data for the autonomous driving system. We should expect FSD to further improve after this new hardware. This will result in improved lane recognition and obstacle avoidance, making driving safer, driving a Tesla safer, and possibly more convenient. Second one could be enhanced safety features. The new hardware comes with several safety features designed to keep drivers and passengers safe. For example, the updated system will be able to detect potential collisions and take evasive action even if the driver is unable to react. Another one could be improved user experience. The new hardware will probably offer a more streamlined and user-friendly interface, making it easier for drivers to use the Autopilot system. The new interface will be more intuitive and provide more information about the vehicle's surroundings, making it much easier to make informed decisions while driving your Tesla Model 3, Model 3 Y, or even the Cybertruck, which hopefully will come this year, which is coming this year with updated production next year. So how the Autopilot Hardware 4 upgrade will benefit Tesla owners? The Autopilot Hardware 4.0 upgrade will bring several benefits to Tesla owners. Here are some of the key advantages that you can expect. Improved driving experience after this upgrade. With the latest hardware, you can expect a smoother and more reliable driving experience on your Tesla. I don't know how it will feel, but you will feel it if you own a Tesla, if you buy in that hardware. The improved sensors and more powerful processors, which I just mentioned, will provide more accurate data, making it easier to navigate roads and avoid obstacles. Another way that Tesla users will benefit is increased safety. The enhanced safety features of the Autopilot Hardware 4.0 upgrade will help keep drivers and passengers safe while on the road. The improved obstacle avoidance and lane recognition capabilities will make driving safer than ever before. So, convenient driving, safe driving after this hardware, and better user experience. What does that mean? The new user interface will be more intuitive and user-friendly, making it easier for drivers to use the Autopilot system or full self-driving system. The improved interface will provide more information about the vehicle's surroundings, making it easier to make informed decisions while driving. Now, I like the more information on the interface, but sometimes they are so complicated that it takes some learning curve, okay? So the Autopilot Hardware 4.0, friends, upgrade is a significant step forward for Tesla and for the future of autonomous driving. With its improved performance and functionality, the latest version of the Autopilot system will make driving safer and more convenient. We're going to look forward to this, so we can't wait to see what Tesla has in store for us with this exciting new technology. So let me know your thoughts. What do you think? What do you think Tesla will have for us? What your expectations are from the upcoming Tesla Hardware 4. What special or specific things and capabilities will you be looking for in this new hardware? This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please give us thumbs up if you found this report useful. Share on your social media, tweet it out. God bless you. And I'll see you soon in our next report. We'll continue the discussion in the comment section below.